What's up, guys? Back with another video. Today we have the Anker Soundcore Bluetooth speaker. I forget exactly which model number it is, but I will link it in the comments below. So if you want to check it out on Amazon, you're more than welcome to. Full disclosure, I did pay for this myself. I am not sponsored by Anker. I'm not even monetized. So I do have an affiliate link on Amazon. So if you are interested in helping out the channel, maybe buying something like an Anker speaker or anything on Amazon, just use the link below. It does help the channel. Let's get right into it. Thank you guys for over 1,000 subs. We're almost at 1,100. This is a box. I do like the Anker boxes. They're pretty simple and, you know, cut to the chase, you know, nothing crazy. So in the box, you do get this little, I think it's a charging cable. Yeah. So it is micro USB, good old micro USB, and then you get some manuals and stuff like that. Oops, some disclaimer stuff. This is just some packaging, and here's the puppy right here. I'm gonna pause for a second. I'm gonna go get my scale, and we're gonna weigh this speaker, and then we're gonna, you know, listen to it and go over it and stuff like that. So, and get some tech specs going. But overall, it does look nice. Okay, here's the model. Hold on. A3102. It has a soft touch material on it. On the side, you have, is that a mic? Yeah, mic, aux in, power, and then the LED indicator. And on the front, you have like a mesh grill. And on top, you have these really nice tactile feeling buttons. And let's just hear that startup. Boop. So be right back and we'll go from there. So I got my trusty Accutech scale app on Amazon like 7-8 years ago, and it's still working phenomenally. So this is a very good scale. I use it for my trading cards and stuff. And it is a heavy speaker. It's 13.5 ounces. So almost a full pound. So you hit someone over the head with this, you're knocking them out. Don't do that though, okay? just jokes, guys. You may be wondering, like, Lou, since when do you do tech? I've always done tech. One of the first videos that I uploaded on this channel in like 2011, 2012 was unboxing a Galaxy Tab. Student edition, you know, it's on my channel still. It has like 8,000 views. And I was like playing with the infrared thing. Yeah. My favorite YouTubers growing up were John Redinger from Techno Buffalo, Soldier Knows Best, bunch of, you know, Linus Tech Tips. You know, they've really fell off. You know, Linus Tech Tips really did. But yeah, overall, you know, like I've always wanted to be a YouTuber. I consider myself the YouTube generation, you know? Like, I've been using YouTube since 06, 07, you know? I made my account officially in 2008, but I was using, we were all using YouTube before that, you know? So, you know, and now it's coming to fruition, you know, like almost 20 years later, and like 16 years later. So, but yeah, let's get right into it. I'm gonna pair it to my phone, and then we're gonna do some small drop tests. Actually, let's do that right now. It has some heft to it. The soft touch material, and it has these nubs, so that way it doesn't like really slide around. And we start pairing it. All right, I'll be right back. All right. So since it is in pairing mode, I got my Galaxy S24 Ultra right here. We're gonna pair it and we're gonna listen to some music. Hopefully not demonetized music. Anker Soundcore, boom. Pair. You get hear the little ding. Okay. So let's go on YouTube music. We're gonna, you know, obviously we're gonna listen to
one is better. Say yes, a lot of goofies for the check. I mean, I hope them sentiments symbolic.
That's about like half-ish volume. Let's see what else we can listen to. Maybe let's listen to one of my songs. I do make music, real music by LT. It's not the best, but it is what it is. I just like music. How about Renegade?
Yo, it's LT. I make real music for real people. Follow me. I'm Renegade. Never tame. I refuse to blend. My soul's a tempest, a storm that never ends. Unleashing our emotions, no filter, no guise. Plastic.
It doesn't like crackle.
I'm the fire that fries. Yo, it's LT. There's nothing rises. It's a lesson learned. It's a lesson learned. There's nothing worse than liar, so don't worry of truth. You work like a knife, you discard and crude.
I'm also not good at mixing and stuff like that. What about this one?
Yo, it's LT. On the surface, everything seems all right, but deep down, I'm not okay. In the quiet of the night, when the world's asleep, I lay awake, feeling like I'm in too deep.
Okay, let's listen to some real music now. Like Wheels on the Bus. I'm just joking. That's it for Leo. I have a really wide range of music. Let's see.
I see dip.
Oh shit. Speaker, but still, I think this is like 8 to 10 hours of battery life, if I'm not mistaken. I'll link it below so you can check it out for yourself. But wow, I'm really impressed. There's a welcome guide in here. Hold on. Maybe it'll explain how many hours of battery. Is there any tech specs? Yeah, you can pair it to your computer. Nothing really in here about tech specs. It just shows you how to use it. You can put your calls on hold, switch between calls and stuff. Oh, specifications right here. Okay. So, charging time, 5 to 6 hours. Play time, 24 hours. Obviously, it varies by volume and content. So, if it's bass heavy and it's loud, you're probably going to get less than 10 hours. Waterproof IPX5, charge 6 watts of total output. And I believe that's RMS, so, you know, 6 watts, you know, 2 drivers, nothing crazy. Yeah, so pretty, 24 hours, that's insane. That's probably why it's so heavy, because the battery is huge. Honestly, I'm gonna say it right now, this is the best speaker under 30 bucks.
Thank you.
just trying to do like a flex test. It's hard with a piece of paper when it's only 6 watts, but it sucks in the air, that's for sure. Let's do a few more songs and, you know, get some of our final thoughts. And I'm gonna,
Look, I was gonna go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but I'm...
So, I'm just doing like a different type of, music. Let's do some, metal, see how metal sounds on this thing. The post-hardcore stuff. Sounds really good. I mean, it's hard to tell through a computer screen, but honestly, for something like the beach or, you know, taking this on the go somewhere, I mean, just even in your room, if you just want to listen to music and chill out and, you know, relax, or take it to a party by the pool, you know, don't want to worry about it, you know, getting damaged. It's only $30, man. You know, it's less than $30 right now. It's like 22 and change. Like, for that kind of money, man, it's like, that's like four, like two Starbucks drinks, you know? Sounds like for that, for metal, and, you know, so let's take a look here. What else can we look, maybe some SpongeBob, a SpongeOp.
Get her in a deep freeze, but she touching on my wiener. Hi, I'm a really nice guy. I'm gonna set your hair first, like it's really nice to meet her.
Sounds really good. Glorb is the best, by the way. I wonder if you guys remember this.
Every night I fuck with me. Milk. I wake up screaming in my sleep every fucking night. Open up my eyes to cold sweat. Blood. Do some EDM, because, you know, see what the sounds like with EDM.
I'm wasted. All I wanna do is drive home. I'm faded. All I wanna do is take you downtown, baby.
Like and comment, DJ Lou, if you want me to start DJing. And at this point, I do everything.
I'm wasted. All I wanna do is drive home to you, baby. I'm faded. All I wanna do is take you downtown, baby.
You can pause it right from here, so you're on your phone and stuff. I think you can also skip the track. Can you? Okay, what if I do this? No? Is there a way to skip the track? I don't think there is. Let's try that. That's Perry mode. Is there like a secret? Anyways, honestly, guys, for the amount of money that this is, honestly, you cannot go wrong. Like I said, I'm not sponsored by Anchor. I just like tech. I've always liked tech. I love speakers. I love Bluetooth speakers. And I would say this sounds better than the JBL Clip 4 that I reviewed last time. The clip obviously has a clip, so it's nice, like, if you're like backpacking or like, you know, bike rider, and you can just clip it on your backpack. That's nice. But this, I think this is a great pool speaker. This is a great beach speaker. This is a great, you know, little get together speaker. Even a speaker for your TV if you're on a budget and, you know, just like, hey, you need a speaker. You also have a aux in, and you also have a mic so you can talk on it. I wouldn't recommend that, but, you know, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. This is just a good overall budget speaker that like just throw around, you know, like, who cares? It's $20, but it's durable. Like, it's durable, it's cheap, sounds good, it sounds really good for the money, you know. It doesn't distort. You heard the music, it wasn't cracking, it wasn't pop. I've heard speakers that like sound like tinny and like crap. This sounds really good. I'm not just saying that, just, you know, I just like it, honestly. Best sub $30 speaker, best like sub $40 speaker too, you know, or $50 speaker. It's a really good speaker, highly recommended. Check it out. I'll put a link below, and, you know, grab one and let me know how you like it. Obviously it's Amazon, so you can return it if you don't like it, but yeah. Full disclaimer, I do get like a commission on Amazon if you do buy the, you know, use my link, so helps the channel out, you know. We can do cool more tech videos and stuff like that. So if you do like this type of content, check out the playlist. We have lots of tech openings and reviews and stuff like that. Honestly, can't go wrong. I know I ramble on. Stop me now. But appreciate you guys. Peace.